It's Tune Tuesday. This week, Murder Hornets.
A massacre in the honeycombs.
Well, there were dead bees all over the front of the hive, all over the bottom board, and they all had all been chopped to bits. They were decapitated.
An entire colony destroyed. 60,000 honeybees torn apart in a savage attack. About a month later, the alleged attacker was revealed. This Asian giant hornet found in Blaine, Washington, just a couple miles from McFall's property.
And all it takes is a couple dozen of the Asian giant hornets to show up and start lopping off heads.
Dubbed the Murder Hornet for its powerful sting and the way it decapitates its prey, this is the first time the world's largest hornet has been seen in the U.S. In its native Asia, Vespa mandarinia is notorious.
Please, no. I have a wife and kids. Chuck Norris? I'm saved! For now. The important thing is to just be careful. Thanks for watching. Tune Tuesday every Tuesday. Merch links in the description.